Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. This is video number 33 and today I'm going to show you how to make ringtone in iPhone completely without iTunes or a computer. I'm going to download free iPhone ringtone using a free ringtone app from the App Store and I'll set it as my ringtone using GarageBand app. So everything will be done on iPhone itself. No iTunes involved at all. This is a new trick and hope you'll like it. So without further ado, let's get started. I'm going to use two free ringtone apps from the App Store for this tutorial. The first one is Ringtones for iPhone with Ringtone Maker by Ringtones App Limited. And another one is GarageBand by Apple. App download links are there in the description below. Just click on them and get these two free ringtone apps from the App Store. I have several videos on making ringtone using these apps earlier as well. I'll put the link of all those videos in the description below. If you wish, you can check them out. Now let's start making a ringtone. So firstly, launch this Ringtones app. Now tap Catalogue. Here you have various categories to download or search free iPhone ringtones. Let me select newest here. You can select the ringtone you want to download. I'll select Panda for this demo purpose. Two options will appear, the star symbol and the download symbol. Just tap this download symbol and it will start downloading your free ringtone. Now tap back. Tap done. Now tap my tones at top right hand corner. You'll see the ringtone that you have just downloaded. Tap this ringtone. Different options will appear. Tap send by email. An email will open up. Now email this free ringtone file to yourself. So let me put in my own email ID here. And now tap this send button at top right hand corner. Done. Now before proceeding further, let me quickly show you how you can make ringtone from the existing music in your existing music library. This is helpful for people not finding music option in GarageBand. They can use this method and make ringtones without iTunes or computer. So tap this iPod library on main screen of the Ringtones app. It will open up your music library. Now tap songs. Select your favorite music to convert it into a ringtone. For a demo purpose, I'll select Footprints. Tap done. Now select your favorite part of the song using these handles and this scrubber to convert it into a ringtone. Once you are done setting up your ringtone, tap this save button here. Now tap my tones at top right hand corner. And you will see the ringtone that you have just created using a music from the music library. So just tap this ringtone. Now select send by email. An email will open up. Email this ringtone file to yourself. So let me put in my own email ID here. And now tap this send. That's it. Now so far we have mailed two ringtone files to our own email ID. One is the free one and another one is the one we created using existing music from the music library. Here I'll be using a free ringtone for a demo purpose in this tutorial. But procedure is exactly same for ringtones made from existing music in your music library. So let's go ahead and check our email account. Launch your mail app on your iPhone. These are the two emails that I have received from my own email ID. I'll go ahead with the free ringtone. So let me just tap it. And here is my ringtone. Once it is downloaded, just tap and hold this ringtone. Few options will appear. Select Add to iCloud Drive. And now it will ask you where to save this ringtone. Tap iCloud Drive. Done. We have added a free ringtone to our iCloud Drive. Now let's import it into the GarageBand app and set it as a ringtone using few easy steps. So launch GarageBand app. Tap Audio Recorder. Now tap this three broken lines at top left hand corner of the screen. Now go and tap this plus sign at top right hand side of the screen. Now tap section A and put this toggle on. Done. Now tap anywhere outside to close this pop-up. Now tap this circular loop icon. Select audio files. And tap import from iCloud Drive. It will open up the iCloud Drive folders. Tap the ringtone that we had saved using email account. Now it will appear under audio files. Just tap, hold and drag it into this empty area. Now tap this inverted triangle at top left hand corner. Select my songs. Now tap select at top right hand side of the screen and tap my song. And now tap this share sheet button. A pop-up will appear. Now tap this ringtone. Now tap continue. Here you can rename your song. Just tap to rename. I'll rename it to Panda. After renaming, tap this done here. And now hit this export button here. Now tap use sound as and select standard ringtone. That's it. You have set a new ringtone for your iPhone. Let's go and check out in iPhone settings. So launch settings. Sounds and ringtone. And here is your new ringtone. You don't need to go to iTunes anymore. How was that? I hope you liked watching it. If you have any questions, do let me know in the comment section below. I would be happy to solve them. And if it helped, put a nice comment and give this video a big thumbs up. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself. And as always, subscribe, stay tuned, keep the notifications on for my next videos. Thank you for watching.